Alright, what's up, y'all? Sorry if I sound a little sick right now. It's because I just got the cold like 2 days ago. Right now, it's like the worst day it's been. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna get any worse than this, because when I get sick, I kind of don't get too sick. I fight it off pretty good. I think it's my immune system. But yeah, it's my rest day anyway, so that's a good day. At least I can kind of just like lay down in bed all day and not really do anything. Look what just happened, y'all. I had my first million on TikTok. Look. Oh, shit, my bad. This video has 1.4 million right now, and in the morning it hit a million, so it's going up crazy quick. It might be able to hit 2 million, to be honest. That's kind of crazy. That video's kind of controversial, though. Everyone's, like, fucking... Everyone's kind of just, like, spazzing in the comments. I don't know why. But, yeah, as y'all probably know, I started a new split recently. I'm gonna go over it right now and why I do it and everything. So, it's probably a little bit surprising, but it is a push-pull-leg split, but it's not, like, your basic push-pull-leg split, because each little push-pull-leg cycle is a little bit different, so each, like, PPL is not the same. They each have different focuses. Focuses? Am I saying that right? But anyways, so the first day is going to be a chest focus push day, and in this day we'll do dips, low to high cable flies, tricep press downs, bench, Egyptian lateral raises, machine shoulder press, and cable tricep kickbacks. And all these are just 3 sets of 10 to 12, except bench press, because with bench I'm trying to train for strength, so I'll usually do like 3 sets of 6 on bench. With this split, I'm going to have it in my Instagram highlights if you guys want to try it out for yourself. And then yeah, after that, it's a width pull day, so on this day we'll do bent over rows, lat push downs, standing lat machine rows, single arm cable right out flies, single arm D-handle lat pull downs, crossbody hammer curls, and pitcher machines. And again, just 3x12 on this day. And after the first pull day, we got the first leg day, which is a little bit more hamstring based instead of quad based. But yeah, we do RDLs, hack squats, single leg extensions, calf raises, flying hamstring curls, and abs, and just three sets of 10 to 12. And on legs, you kind of like realize not like hella volume in there. That's because I'm kind of new to training legs hella frequent, so I'm gonna have to, you know, ease into it, because like, if I go too crazy, I'm starting to be able to walk at all. And I also train super tense too, so I'm not really focused on how much volume I'm doing. I'm more focused on like the quality of the volume, you know. After the first leg day, I'll rest. And then we go to the next push-pull leg cycle. So the second push day is a shoulder focus push day. I'll do seated shoulder press, incline machine press, tricep press downs, Egyptian lateral raises, load high cable flies, lateral raises, machine chest press. Yeah, all these workouts, same thing, three sets of 10 to 12. Oh, I don't know if I said, but the first pull day is width based. So that means we're working on our lats mainly, because that's really what gives you the, you know, like a V and like the width of your back. The second pull day is thickness based. I'll do bent over rows, but those are like the bent over rows I do aren't like barbell rows. They're the ones where you put your, what's this called, your forearm on your bench, on your incline bench or whatever, and then you'll row that over, single arm. So I'll do those. Those are really good for your back. And then after that, I'll go to horizontal rows. So just a seated cable ones like this. And then pull-ups, and then incline rear dot flies, and single arm, D-handle lat pull-downs, slight incline dumbbell seated curls, and straight bar curls. Anything that's not really compound, I'm just doing 3 sets of 10 to 12. Everything that is compound, around 6 reps. And then the last day is a quad-focused leg day. So I'll hop in a hip abductor first, usually, and then I'll do seated leg hamstring curls. Okay, this is not in order, by the way. Yeah, hip abductor, seated leg hamstring curls, single leg extensions, leg press, calf raises, and barbell squats. Everything on this is 3x12, except barbell squats, that's building up to 3x6. So I'll usually kind of just throw on some lightweight, do a couple reps, like get the feel for it, but like really focus on my form, and then I'll hop in my working sets after that. And then a rest again, the whole cycle repeats. So I'm gonna show you guys, I'm trying to focus up on it, so you guys can screenshot it, or do whatever you want, or you can just visit my Instagram too, but yeah. Let's see, just looking for today. Then we got the width pull for that big back. We got legs, for them big old legs overall, and then rest. Shoulders for them cab delts, come on now. Thickness, so we could have a demon back, you feel me? And then, what is this? I can't read that. Oh, that's for the quads, I'm a big fucking quads. And then rest.
So yeah, that's it. I really think this split is actually like hella optimal, because focusing on the muscle groups while still hitting the other ones is combining frequency with like optimal recovery. Because if I'm hitting my chest super hard, as well as my shoulder super hard, as well as my tricep super hard, whatever I put first is really gonna be prioritized. The other like muscle groups might be left out a little bit, because I'm gonna be weaker. So if you start doing bench, right, and then you go hella hard, and then you go on a shoulder press, your front and down, everything's gonna be, it's gonna be fried. So it's gonna be super hard for you to go heavy. So this is why I really suggest you to organize your split like this, because you'll get just the best recovery possible. The split isn't for like anyone in particular. It can be for beginners or anyone like advanced. Yeah, I really recommend you guys try this out. Yeah, let me know if you have any questions about the split. And I've been enjoying it too, because the reason I didn't really like push-pull legs is because it's not really like necessarily fun, because you're doing the same thing over and over again. But with the split, obviously each day is different, so it's not like that boring, or it's not boring at all. I actually enjoy it a lot. Because the less boring it is, the more consistent you're gonna be. So something like this, it's like perfect, you know. But yeah, this is really it. I don't think I'm gonna record too much today. Probably record tomorrow. I'm probably gonna record the chest focus push day tomorrow. Take you guys through that. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. Oh, my legs are so bad.
Look what I dust off and used actually yesterday. Yeah, I'm getting back into squatting. I'm very hyped about it, because last time I squatted, it was hurting like my groin and my like hamstring. But that's only because I didn't really train like those type of quad muscles. But yeah, right now they're super sore. That's normal, obviously, because I was scarred in forever.
Yo, it is the next day right now. I am still currently sick, as you can probably hear it from my voice. It's just my nose is a little bit stuffy, and so is like my throat's a little itchy. But no, it's like not bad at all. Like, I don't have a runny nose or anything. It's just like, you can just hear it, you feel me?
So yeah, I'm at that point where, you know, I'm good enough to go at it. So
Yeah, today I'm gonna go to Golds with Jello and Nano. If you guys have never seen Nano before, he's my good friend. I've been skating with him for like a while. I don't really skate no more, but yeah, he's starting to get in the gym in a little bit, so it's kind of sick. I've been showing him like the ropes and everything.
I'm going one scoop today. Just put this in there. There we go. Cool. Goodness Christ, that bitch is dead. Running on a ride, it's kind of sad.
So Jello.
How y'all doing? Hey. Oh,
we're matched. We're twins right now, bro. Look at our shirts.
I had a feeling someone's gonna wear it too.
Dating a girl a year younger than you or meshing with one is okay.
Yeah,
as soon
okay.
As it gets to two, you gotta start checking yourself, bro.
There's like a fine line right there.
Yeah.
So like, I think a senior fucking with a freshman, that shit is not, that shit's not cool.
She's 2 years.
That's not cool. You gotta get some bitches that are your age.
Yeah,
get some
bitches that are your age.
Never be okay. No, it has to be a year.
Did you say 2 years younger?
Will never be okay.
2 years younger?
Only 1 year.
Oh, well, just
but say a junior and a freshman.
It depends if she's if
she's a mature.
A junior
she's,
freshman does not sound fine.
I don't know. I don't think I would do that personally, but I'm not.
But I wouldn't judge someone.
Okay, I would judge someone, but maybe not that hard if I knew like the two individuals. You know.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, look. I got some goop on me. I don't know where this shit came from. I got my beater too. It's blue. My pre-workout's pink, bro. Like, what's up?
I work at Dairy Queen, and they have a Thin Mint thing, and it kind of looks like this. Get in here.
How'd it get on me, bro?
You're in my car, so I could have dropped somewhere.
But it's probably like on the top, shit, just drooping and shit.
Oh!
What happened? Oh shit!
I brought my hair wash, and that shit's drooping.
That makes sense now.
Oh well.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. It's just shampoo. It's clean. It's in my bag. Oh well.
I shed tears when I hear this song.
Why?
Fuck no.
This shit just like.
Because I only focus on the bad things, bro.
Damn.
Holy shit. You know, I didn't realize I've never filmed here. Right now, we're at Esport in Montclair. So, yeah, first time filming here.
I still need to drink my pre, but I haven't took one sip.
Bro, where's my pre?
Bro, it's in my. I told you I got that shit in my bag.
Okay,
I'll take it with your notes or whatever.
What?
You freak.
Hell no.
I know you like that shit.
I'm like, I'd rather dry scoop that shit. Nah, no way these motherfuckers did not let us in because we're fucking under 18. Like, that never fucking happened. Why are teens able to go to Planet Fitness for free?
Let's just go to fucking Planet Fitness. Fuck
whoa,
this.
Whoa, we have to get a
Planet
membership.
Planet Fitness.
I'm pretty sure to sign up. I'm down to go to fucking Planet
we're
Fitness.
We're gonna get a membership at every fucking gym. We got Golds, LA
okay,
Fitness.
Well, no, I'm down, but like, I'm pretty sure we gotta sign up. Oh shit, my exposure's all fucked up. My bad, guys.
Yo, look at this new song.
There we go, that's better. But yo, yeah, we couldn't get into fucking Esport in Montclair. I was so hyped to film in there. This gym is sick as fuck.
Dono already did taste Supreme, but he's gonna give us his test again.
Alright, taste that shit again now. Cause he's never had pre-workout in his whole fucking life, bro. How's that?
It tastes like lemonade. It just
that's a Rise Green Pop too. I'm trying to get on that brand, Nano.
Got that for sure.
Yo, hop on the lights, bro.
Nano approves. Nano approves.
Wait, younger is 50 bucks and 10 pounds.
Sorry. You want to come like down to your chest more right there.
Too close to like your neck and shit, you know?
Right,
you might have to scoot angle. All right, 3, 2. And then come forward. There you go. And then down. There you go. And then you press up. Ooh. You don't have to come that low.
Ooh. Yeah, it's not right here. Right here.
That's something, hey, that.
Up.
Oh my goodness.
Another one?
You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Oh shit, that's me in a ride around. Oh, hell no. Hey, he gotta stop that shit. No more. No more. There's a 10 on this side, remember?
Oh.
Did that feel weird?
No.
It's
fine.
The supposed to have one bigger shoulder now. Damn, that's how.
Every one of them that I know. Have a toast for the turtles. Gotta never take work off. Maybe I got a plan. Run away fast.
since you came. Come on, Lana.
Pictures in my email. I sent this bitch a picture of my dick. I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at that shit. See, I can have me a good girl and still be addicted to them hoodrats. And I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, I always find something.
To get a little more fit, for sure.
What the hell?
Cause I had like no ass.
Serious?
Yeah.
Nah.
I had like no ass.
Care about your like bony butt?
Well, it wasn't like this bony.
He said he wants to grow his boots.
Well, not like grow them. No, no.
He wants a BBL.
Nah.
Always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast.
There you go, that's better. Good job.
Yes,
I got you.
Holy
shit.
What the fuck was that?
Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Get his ass. Get his ass, no. Hey. Yep. Mm-hmm. Get that boy, that's how you gonna fucking knock me, bro. Bitch.
Run away. None of them get crazy. Why can't she just run away? Baby, I got a plan. Run away as fast as you can.
24/7. 65, pussy stays on my mind. I did it. Alright, I admit it. Now pick your next move. You can leave or live with it.
Alright, guys, we got Chipotle right now. Y'all got burritos. You already know how it is. How's that, Nano? Is that shit busting?
It's really good.
Hi, I can't wait. I'm starving. I'm fucking.
Bro, this is my half life done.
Damn, bro, you fucking that shit up.
I was really hungry, bro.
Man, like me needs to eat hella.
Yeah, alright, I'm about to fuck this shit up. So we're at Chipotle, right? And then some motherfuckers behind us on his TikTok live and shit. And it's pretty obvious, answering questions about like fitness and everything. So he gets up.
Thank you for the donation.
Yeah, he gets up and leaves. And then I'm like, oh, you do social media and shit? And he's like, nah. Like,
and he just walked away.
Fucking weirdo. I was trying to be cool and shit. Fucking start a conversation.
I really hope he sees you.
I hope you guys don't fucking meet people like that.